I'm scared of attachments because I believe every attachment that I have will finally break my heart or leave me. And the only time I cry is when I lose the people that I love through life and death, or just because they're not attached to me anymore. And I got scared of losing people because of my parents' death. And I hate losing people. I hate losing friends.